More than 1 million Americans require daily physical assistance to get dressed because of injury, disease, and advanced age. Robots could potentially help, but cloth and human body are complex. To help address this need, a robot at the Georgia Institute of Technology is successfully sliding hospital gowns on people's arms. The machine doesn't use its eyes as it pulls the cloth. Instead, it relies on the forces it feels as it guides the garment onto a person's hand, around the elbow, and onto the shoulder. The machine, a PR2, taught itself in one day by analyzing nearly 11,000 simulated examples of a robot putting a gown onto a human arm. Some of those attempts were flawless. Others were spectacular failures. The simulated robot applied dangerous forces to the arm when the cloth would catch on the person's hand or elbow. From these examples, the PR2's neural network learned to estimate the forces applied to the human. In a sense, the simulations allowed the robot to learn what it feels like to be the human receiving assistance. The robot also learned to predict the consequences of moving the gown in different ways. Some motions made the gown pulling hard against the person's body. Other movements slid the gown smoothly along the person's arm. The robot uses these predictions to select motions that comfortably dress the arm. After success in simulation, the PR2 attempted to dress people. Participants sat in front of the robot and watched as it held a gown and slid it onto their arms. Rather than vision, the robot used its sense of touch to perform the task based on what it learned about forces during the simulations.